Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Sanvi, and today I'm going to be doing science experiments. So let's get started. The first one is, drumroll please, floating dry erase marker. So now, let's get started. So you need a plate, then you'll also need dry erase markers, and you also need water. First, we're going to do shapes. Now, for the diamond. Okay, now time for the square. Now I'm going to pour the water. Wow, this is so cool, but the purple took some time, but it still came out and it's super cool. Look at it, that move. It's so cool, you should try this at home too. I wanna try if these stuff can stick on my head. The first thing I'm gonna do, the diamond. It actually did, see? Now I'm gonna try this one. Even the square worked out. So I'm gonna put it in. Oopsie. But it came back. This is how my stick figure is. Uh-oh. He's not floating man who's broken. It looks so funny. But it came out. His head's broken and his legs are like this. Second science experiment, which is called No Leak Magic Bag. So now, let's get started. Only new for this science experiment is a Ziploc bag with water in it, and then color, like pencils or color pencils, and I picked like rainbow colors. And now let's get started. This is working out. Yay! I'm gonna look at it. And I'm also gonna try one with the broken pencils to see if it works. It worked! Okay. This is, yay! It came out so well! All of them work now. Look at it. First solution. So what you need is a cup that has water in it, a book or any object that can keep their arrows attached to it to show other ways the trick will work, and just a glass. So now let's get started. I'm just gonna hit water.
I'm checking out my camera and it seems like it has reversed in pointing into the opposite direction, and it's so cool. Just so awesome. You guys should try that at home too.
Next is a word, which is one, not the number one, but like when you win. Okay, I'm just gonna pour water again into here. Okay, I'm gonna check my camera to see how it is.
Yay, it says now!
We covered a word, so now we're covering a math equation. So now, let's get started. Okay, I'm pouring in my water. Then I'm looking at my camera. See if it worked out right.
It did work out, yay! Isn't that so cool and awesome? It's super cool. You should try the addition at home to this math equation. Isn't this so awesome?
Science experiments were so cool, and you can use the objects at home you have And I hope you like these experiments. And see you guys on the next segment. Goodbye!